Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 13, Verse 59. This is the law about the leper's disease in the thread of wool or linen material, in clothing or in anything of skin, saying how it is to be judged clean or unclean.